is such a good husband. He's putting a frosty on the front of our van. He had to put holes in the sides of it with his knife because it's not meant for the front of a van. But he did it. And he's wonderful.
We have to take it to the North Pole in the fridge box. And then you can...
I think this has become more of a project than what he wanted. He's such a good husband. In the Walmart parking lot, getting our frosty. I don't know why I thought our grill looked different.
I thought our grill looked bigger than
this. I did too. That's funny. For some reason, I thought it was like one of those metal grate grills. I don't know why. He's cute though. You want my help? Here. Oh, he's so cute. He looks so sweet like that. Oh. Yeah. Yay, see?
Yeah, he's straight
great.
Now, isn't he?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Yay.
I just want one blowing off, that's all.
Welcome to the van, Frosty. I hope you don't get too many bugs on you.